Hi, this is what you're looking at with another airsoft gun video. Today is on the painting of the TSD VB Sport M14. I've already put the base coat of the Kryline Fusion for Plastic, the darkish green, it's called Hunter Green. The other colors I'm using, one you've probably already seen before, it's olive. It's called olive grape or olive green or something like that. It's probably olive green. It's Italian olive, which is just like a lightish green. Has a bold color to it. Then I have the brown. Simply just a brown. And then I have gloss black. If you can see that. But yeah, it's gloss black. Those are the four colors I'm using. So yes, I put the base coat down, and this is the first finished side. It's really, I love the details. You guys could probably agree this is the best camouflage job I've ever done. I use this detail for like going over at the end with the black and the light green to kind of like finish up the gun. I use that leaf. I use some of the black with this leaf. Some smaller ones. That one. One of the main leaves I used was this one right here. Just, it's really good for camouflage. You can see that right there. That right there. And that right there is made of this leaf. Really good leaf to do camouflage lift with. And then I fold them in half. So like a whole bunch of these skinny leaves. I had like eight of them. First off, I just had them like that. When it goes on the gun, it's really wavy, but it still looks like a leaf. And I basically just put it on the gun, spray painted it. Okay, it's the first part. I'm going to go ahead and turn off the camera. We're going to flip the gun over, and we're going to paint the other side. Okay, here's the second part of this video. The finished gun, I thought I'd get in the light, that way you can see it better. I painted the flash header as well as the rest of the gun. There's the flashlight I put on. Going down the gun, let you see the camo. Also painted the blood. I decided to take the painter's tape off and just go ahead and paint that. Okay, flipping over the gun, same deal. Got the camo looking good. I said it always looks better when you look at it in person because you can see all the perfect details. I do have the high quality on there, so high definition, whatever. Okay, I'm going to go ahead now and put the camera down, and then I'm going to show you the mod, the speed loader mod. That's since I only have one magazine.
I'll pay you a plane ticket. Coach. Nah, we got to start negotiating deals here. Hold on.
All this is right here. It's a simple pistol mag pocket with a speed loader in it.
How about Coach M&M's? $400, $800. $575.
$430.
How do you go down from
$575
to
$430?
This funny. I don't know, how am I doing?
Tomorrow.
Okay,
so yeah, here you go. Sorry about that. So
it's pretty packed over here to me.
It's gonna get me something to put this on.
Ooh, my mouth's on fire. Chicken's not even out. Come here, Brett. Maybe not to you, but this is. Okay, here you go, and there is speed loader mod. Everything's like pretty much right in the front. As you can see, if you're sitting here shooting like this, you're out of your ammo. Speed loader comes right out. Put the gun down, put the magazine out, start loading up. If you don't want to have much, if you don't want to have little or no equipment on you, and all you want to have is that speed loader on you, if like you're playing like a timed game and you don't want to have too much BBs or since you're just going to have the M14, if you want to be a sniper, you're probably not going to shoot that much if it's not going to take too much BBs to get them out. The light for night games. There's no scope on it. It shoots really straight, though. The iron sights, as you know, they're pretty good. Yeah, I can't get that any closer to the camera. Okay, that's pretty much it. Tell me what you think of this mod. My next video is going to be me shooting the mod, examples of how I'd be reloading and stuff like that. Okay, that's pretty much it. Make sure you subscribe, you comment, you rate, and you request. All the good stuff. This is what you're looking at out. Take this, haters.